And in sports news, ESPN is starting an SEC network in August 2014. The network will provide around-the-clock programming for Southeastern Conference sports fans and will televise 1,000 live events each year. And the Tennessee Vols have gained Orlando Brown. Brown has become the 12th commitment in the Vols' 2014 recruiting class.